Walker & Company started because I was frustrated.
Walking down the aisles, feeling like a second-class citizen, and I was frustrated with the products I had to use.
Mm-hmm. That frustration and feeling that, you know, we deserve better.
We gotta live by that. We're only getting started.